A large nodule occupies the left lobe in the isthmus. The nodule is composed of smaller hyperechogenic lesions and presents coarse calcifications and smaller hyperechogenic figures. The extranodular part of the thyroid is hypoechogenic.